40-hour standard in the sheriff's office for several years for each employee at the office that were required to go through that 40-hour mandatory training plus firearms for several years. I believe that we need to increase that. I believe we need to put some more specialized training in place for the deputies and all the members at the sheriff's office, especially in the areas of domestic violence. I don't believe we get enough training for that.